Just a sec.
Asu.
Today, we present ourselves. Okay? So, Valerio and Monica, good evening. We are one ballroom family. Enjoy it. Okay. So let's start with let's call it lecture. Okay. First of all, everybody that's here, everybody that's ballroom. Good. Me too. Okay. So today, usually during the lecture. Who speaks say like a subject to think about ballroom, because it can be many different level, no? Now usually when we do the lecture, everybody speak about position, about some movement. Now today I want to do a little bit different. I will give you an idea, but I try to give to you, to all of you, our method to develop this idea. Not just, okay, you have to stay position like this, that's it, bye-bye. So how we can development to, sorry, how we can develop this kind of movement to improve our dancing? Because I think like a competitor, you can have many lessons, how much dancing you want, but you have to practice. And you have to understand what you have to practice and how you practice. Otherwise, somehow start to speak a lot, other people start to speak a lot again.
Not talking about me, huh?
No. Absolutely. But the fact is, some people speak, some others speak and reply. This is not our case. Because she speaks and never reply. Anyway. No,
that's why we are so good.
Anyway. Now, everybody, you have to understand that when we dancing, especially in 2016, very close to 2017, okay? Our idea is that some people say that the dancing is a art, and I'm completely agree. Some people say, can you switch off the air condition, please? Yeah. Some people say that, some people say that the dancing now is a sport. Well, I'm also agree. What I mean? The art, let's say, is how you develop your movement. If you go to see, I don't know, some show of ballet, you see that that one is that I'm very bad, but
I
that one
do-
is like a, right? But the artist is like an idea of what they want to do. But if your body is not ready, forget that you do this idea. I mean, if I can be Roberto Bolle, for one very far away from it, but if I want to be aligned and the body don't support what I want to do in my mind, it didn't come in. If you do, example, a competition, and in your mind, you are, yeah, can you switch off, please? It's okay if you switch off. If you're dancing a competition or if you're dancing a show, and maybe your mind, you are really understand what you have to do. You take many lessons, you practice a lot, and you say, okay, I have to do this, and this. And you're having competition. After 20 seconds, your body says, bye-bye. Because the body sent to the mind a signal. Doesn't matter what you want to do. I didn't reply. I'm stopping. So forget it, that you can do it. But can be also the opposite. That your body is very prepared. But your mind have a confusion what has to do. So I think the artistic way is become 50%. The, let's say, sport way, because the sport way is become a 50%. So if you make these two together, you will make a jackpot. Because your body has to be ready to development. Good evening. Don't worry, you're in time, I just start. Your body has to development what your mind want to do. Okay? If I want to run 10 kilometers tomorrow, mentally it's easy. But my body is one kilo either, start to have a cramp. So I can't do it. You need a preparation to do this. Now, when we're dancing, we have three basically action to development. Okay? Everybody heard about swing. Everybody, I hope, heard about rotation. And we have also sway and shake. Okay?
How about movement?
Yeah, this is movement. Okay. When you move, you have this. So, what is the swing? Let's say, swing, the definition of swing is a pendular movement, is a free movement from a fixed point. Okay? Remember this word, free movement. Free movement means that if, for example, I have to do, I don't know, a promenade, and I have to want to do a swing, free, it means that I cannot hold the movement to do it. So to develop the swing, my action is to crossing the floor free, without holding, okay? After we have rotation. Rotation, let's say, if you're in front of the mirror, and then, like, I call this one sumo position, like balancing position. Like, when I turn my body, this is an action of rotation. So my spine create a movement around our hips. Okay?
We are talking to each other through the mirror.
Yes. And because we're not going to run around, so it's like, I look here, I see everybody.
Well, no, I do this one.
Okay, you go there, I'm going there. So if I do we do rotation, our spine. Our spine is working around you. After we have a sway. Sway is like, imagine that you're a plant, sway is moving, boom, in this way, okay? Now, when we're dancing, doesn't matter which dance you do, doesn't matter which figure you do, all figure have all these three ingredients together. You cannot have just one figure with swing. Example, if we have even without position, if you have just a natural turn, okay? I do just swing. I do the swing, but I don't turn. So it didn't come in the figure. Or if I do example, now I want to do a natural turn and then turn. So I'm swing and turn. But I feel that something isn't coming because we are not counterbalanced. So each figure, now I put the sway, each figure we have ingredient of swing, rotation, sway to have a counterbalance. If I do, I don't know, let's say left figure, okay? Just chassis, easy figure. If I do again, chassis right. If I have just swing, I'm swinging the leg, what? I, chassis didn't count because I don't turn.
I could talk.
If I do swing and turn, okay, but now I fall out because I don't have a counterbalance. So I put the sway to finish the figure. I have swing, turn, sway. So all figure have more or less this ingredient. And you know, like a competitor, when I go in the lesson, some teachers say, Valerio, your leg is too late. Okay, so let's work about the leg. Next lesson, same teacher, Valerio, your body is too late. Okay, let's work about the body. Third lesson, Valerio, your leg is too late again. Fourth lesson, Valerio, the body is late. So, or I'm stupid or something didn't connect. Now, in our experience, like a competitor, we feel that, imagine that you cut your body in three parts, okay? Where first floor is like leg, from leg and foot. Second floor is the center. The top one, the third floor, is like from the rib cage until the head, okay? Obviously, what is the piece in the middle? It's the center. So the second floor. This one is what has to connect the first floor with the third floor. And this one is very important for many things. First of all, because when we're dancing, the major contact is here. So bottom, as you know, I have three contacts, the hands, and all the center. Okay, so the center for my idea start, for our idea starts from here until here. So all this part is a center. It's a big center. This one we have also connection, but maybe this one is, I don't know, 10 centimeter. This one is 50 centimeter. So we get more communication.
They're not with me.
Okay. Anyway, stop it. Go on. So this part.
Well, that's your fault.
This part is quite longer part that you have in connection. So this one, first of all, is important because we have connection. Second is important because we have to understand where we move this part. Because when we're dancing, we are two people in front. So I can't move my center same direction of Monica, otherwise I'm attack her. Or she can move when she move forward, for example, her movement to my center directly because she will attack me. So there is like an exercise to feel it that the coordination in two center is working together, and in the same time we have also the action that I said before. We have the rotation, we have the sway, we have all this movement together, okay? Now, I give you a very stupid idea. Imagine that your body is a cross. It's like cutting by the cross. And one cross that is going from left shoulder to the right hips, or opposite way, from right hips to the left shoulder. And one cross that is going from the right shoulder to the left hips, or left hips to the right shoulder. Okay, it depends which what we're doing. Now, the easy thing is, imagine when you drive, you know you have the seatbelt here? Imagine that you have two seatbelts this time. One here, one there. Now, depending which figure we're dancing, we have to using the body, so including all the center, following these two lines. What I mean? I'm so sorry for you, but I need the mirror. So if you can see in the mirror. It's never straight. Our leg in ballroom is always soft forward. Now, if it is stupid enough, if you jump and you stop it, this is your natural balance. Because your leg and your ankle absorbing your natural weight to the floor. So I don't jump and then land with the straight leg, otherwise I can kill my body. And then I jump and then go down. This is too much. So if I jump and then stop, this is my natural balance. Okay? Now, most of the time, we need to stay in this position. There is some step, of course, that you go up, but it's not up with the straight leg. It's still going up, but our balance is still on the floor. So leg in ballroom are never straight. Now, after that we have balancing position, we come back about the cross. To make the union before rotation and sway, we need to feel that all our body, all our center, dancing like in diagonally. Because look, if we are in position, and we do just rotation, our body is quite flat. If we do just sway, we don't have rotation, so we can finish the line. Our body has to follow the diagonally line. This is, means that, imagine that I have a seatbelt here, okay? I pull in my seatbelt, from the left shoulder, my seatbelt is crossing all the body until the right hips and the right leg. So in this moment, what's happening in the body? That the body is like going diagonally and make together rotation and sway.
I want to add one thing because, sorry.
Can I
relax? One of the most important things for this action is that what Valerio is talking about, the reaction of the left side towards the right side, towards the right hip, actually, is not going everything in the same direction, because then the couple balance will be like in danger, okay? We still have to keep the common center clear, because we have, in a way, we have to have a fixed point or a safe point where we have to do all this action around it, okay? So this is, anyway, is the quiet point, common center between the couple. So we're still doing this action, we're still turning this common center towards this right side, but we are not taking the common center away from the lady. Mm-hmm. Because if not, the lady will chase it. We start to search for it, okay? That's the thing, I mean. If he will turn the center, the comments. who is the one that talks a lot? Okay, from here. If he's turning, and this is good action, but then the common center will move, I will start to chase. Okay? So, we can do as much as we want, but the common center has to be towards the lady all the time. So, he can turn as much as you want without change the common center. Doesn't change the direction of the common center. Same way, opposite way. So, we have the left side still towards me. Make sense?
Yeah. Now, that's why I said before, it's important to mentally, to feel, really feel it diagonally. Because when we are in connection, and you know, everybody knows that we have to stay right with right, okay? Now, this is the point that we never have to lose. Because if I'm moving a lot, like Monica say, she starts to talk. If she's doing a lot, she still starts to talk. Okay? So this part, so in each case she always talks. This part is always together. Now, why is important to follow the diagonally? Because when I'm moving my body in diagonally, like following the cross, my body naturally is moved forward to the lady. And the lady is moving forward to me. That it sounds very stupid, but it's the reality. We are in contact and we are in front of each other. What? Look the difference. If I'm doing my action, if I do my action, but I don't take care about the direction where I'm moving, look what's happened. If, for example, I want to do a promenade, okay? Everybody know promenade. If I do a promenade, I'm doing my action because I'm turning my body, but I'm not turning in the right direction. Because I'm turning my body away from the partner, okay? If, for example, Monica do the natural turn, and the end of natural turn, instead of a diagonal line, she do herself.
What do you do?
Okay. Natural turn. If she do one, two, she do alone. So here, what's happened that the couple center, they are not together. So the movement, they are not together. Timing, for sure, will be not together. And obviously the balance are not together. So it's very important. Aspetta, poi bevo, poi devo. I told you that you always stop. It's very important to follow the diagonal. If we do together the exercise, okay, in front of the mirror. Now, look, I will do wrong, she will do correct, okay? This one. If we do this exercise, looks the difference between her body and my body. I will do wrong, she will do good. So did you see when it's moving her shoulder and when it's moving my shoulder? So I'm completely back. My partner is here.
She's always right. I believe right.
I understand. My partner is in front of me.
No, sorry.
And me are in front of her. So when we move in the body, whatever we do, it's for communicated our action forward. Because all this part is our center. So our center is moving forward, all our center is changing, is moving forward in this way.
Status quo. Even for the lady. Even for the lady that we have the shape.
I will think, wait a sec.
Yeah, go. Too much talking.
I'm sorry.
Okay, even for the lady that we have our shape, so supposed to be back in our mind. Okay, we are diagonally back, but even if we have rotation, we are not moving back. Okay, the rotation of the body is still forward. The direction of the head is diagonally back. But the body is keep moving forward, and we have that side turning forward. It's not bad, because then you don't turn, and you don't move, okay? So even if you look from this side, this is still moving forward. We have the rotation, okay? So this is moving forward. This is not turning away.
Never.
So the head, the line of the head is diagonally back.
So, now, look the shirt, look the t-shirt.
Come on.
So, men obviously look more like a lady if you want your thing.
Obviously look more.
Now, shirt never have to be straight. The shirt has to design the cross. So if I'm dancing and you see that my shirt is completely straight, means that I'm completely square. Mm-hmm. Not bad square, but still square.
That's true.
Now, to be good, our shirt, think just a mental idea, that has to design always a cross action. Imagine that we are in position. If you want to enjoy us.
Again.
Right, imagine that, first of all, we start with the crossing from the left to the right. Look the shirt. So this is crossing there. So this part has to design a curve. Now we change in opposite way. This is crossing there. So the shirt, or the shirt, whatever you have, has to design something. If you have the tight suit, never dance with straight tight suit. Let the tight suit to dance. When you're doing this, all the body in this moment have action. So we have the artistic part, because we design everything, and we have also, let's say, the intentional part, the sport part, because if I'm dancing like this, I cannot do this. If I'm very holding, I cannot do the artistic, because it's holding. Together, if you make the right action, your body will tell you naturally how much you have to do it. And this has to start already when we go in position. What I mean? If I call the lady in position, or when we get connection, it's always about, let's say, white and black. Sometimes the right thinking is in the middle. If I call Monica in position, dance with me. Yeah, I'm very gentleman, but Monica turn away and let's go.
I call it difficult.
Imagine not. Or if you say, can you come and dance with me? She still talk anyway. If I do the first or the second one, she still talk anyway. Now, already when we get connection, because everybody think, okay, we have to start to dance after the 3-day position. With a position, okay, now we start to dance. Wrong. We start to dance, if you make a competition or show, our competition, our show, start at the moment that we take the hands to enter on the floor. It's not start after the preparation step. It starts already here. Okay? So, if I call the lady in position, when I call her, I already have to give to the lady the right space where we need to have the communication. If I call her completely straight, the space that they offer to Monica is this. So, I'm straight. So when she's coming, she sits straight. So we are square. Now what we do? Okay. Now we have to moving to go in the right angle. And this is disaster. Because before they start, we are already out of balance. So how can be the natural turn? Before they start, we are out. Now when I call the lady, I won't present my body and they give to the lady the right space where she needs to come. So if I imagine, I do wrong. If I call the lady with the arms here, the lady is come here. So how are we dancing now? So we are in the right space, in the wrong space. Now, when I call, I want to say to Monica, come in your space. So I'm calling the lady, and already the body at a minimum crossing to give to the lady the space. So I make a step, open the arm, and the body is already, the body is already have a crossing to give the space to the lady. So I'm not square, t-shirt or tattooed already have some intention, internalized line to give the space to the lady. Internalize, you better. So I call the lady, I make a step, body action, so she already gone there in the space. She come, she already have the crossing in her body. So now the only thing that we have to do, we have to connect it by the weight, our center.
Can I say one thing?
Let me finish 1 second, yes. Otherwise I forgot. Yeah. So I call the lady position and make my line. Lady come with her line. So we are already in connection. Now we use in the knee our body weight to make connection together. Now we don't have to think about position. We are already there. Now my body is crossing forward, her body is crossing forward, right nice arms, we can go. So this is a balancing of the couple together. We have the center, we have connection, we have the feet together, we have the movement together. Now we can start to dancing. Now, should we talk about drink?
Yes. Okay, now the most important thing that I want to say, even for the lady that have to take position, usually we think that we have to follow the man.
Joking?
But no, we have to follow the man. But we have to be selfish in a way. Because when we just think about keep the contact, stay together, try to do the right things, we don't take care about ourselves. We also have to tell them where our space is, how much space we need. If we don't tell, they will not give it to us. Just forget it. That's the thing. If he,
we are still men, just men, you know.
I didn't say, he said. Okay, no, the thing is, even if he take position and he does, he invite, he do everything, he's all the right things, and I just make him feel good. I mean, per posizione, metti posizione.
I don't know what is the wrong idea, anyway.
Just to, okay, connection. I'm nice girl. And follow. This is not enough. Maybe we have nice connection, maybe we have nice position of the hands, but where is the lady?
No, maybe not. One more time.
But what I mean with that, I like, actually this is my point of view, I like very powerful women or I like visible women. I don't like passengers, if we have to talk in this way. So the thing is, if the man is inviting and gives the space, I let him know that I want this space. And then I want to be there and this is the space I need. Then from here, we can do whatever we want, keeping and saving my space, whatever I want to do. Yes? Now, even you have to adjust it. Of course, we have to stay in the limits of the direction that the man gives, the timing that he gives, the direction that he gives. But certain things, he cannot lead us. Our arms, he cannot lead us. If we pick it up, we pick it up. If not, forget about it. It's your job.
True.
Okay? Move our body. We have to move our body. We have to move our legs. It's not about men pushing. I would love to, but no. It doesn't work. Okay? So everything is about learning how to move our body together with him, listening of what he wants, how much he want to turn, how much he want to sway, how much he want to move. But then we sway, we turn, we move in the space the man gives us. Yes? Okay. So, we can continue. That's okay.
Now, if we do example at Trove. Trove, opening prome, I think it's the figure that everybody knows. So like, Trove or Suei prome, okay? This is a typical figure where we have two lines. I mean, if I dance it alone, one moment, I have first cross is going here, promenade, second cross to opening promenade. So there's no other action, there's no other idea that we have to put in, just we have to development like a quantity more than possible, more than our body can do it, this action. So if we go in position, like Monica says, she comes in her space, she enjoy whatever she do, she make us too comfortable, and now we move. So we start, I have, and now
we have. This is how I think, I'm sorry.
I can't say nothing.
Hey, you.
Nice. So do you feel the difference? Do you see the difference by this cross? This time was good. This cross is forward, or I'm just for myself. It's very fixed body. So I'm moving my center to Monica, is moving her center to me. Now, preparation step, already in preparation, our body is working in a cross. If I enter in throwaway, we have one, two, from here now, our body is staying the cross. Now, promenade, I change my body, cross. So this shirt is not straight, have to cross it. Body together, now we're moving, whatever it is. Right lunge, same thinking. I have from left to the right, cross. She has from right to the left. Now we're moving. Now we're changing. So body. So body is never, it's never, never straight. Okay? Now I show you one piece with music, and after, even if it's a lecture, everybody will do it.
We took a little
bit of time. Well, you can't hear, but if you understand in 1 minute, you're a genius. So if I go the same figure, okay? That's not so difficult figure, just how we're using the body. So I call the lady. Present the body, give the space to the lady. Lady, come. Now, preparation step, crossing line. Crossing line. Crossing line. Crossing line. Feel yourself when you practice. Now, I don't know how much my knee was forward. I don't know how much sheer tension. Physically, you have to feel it yourself. Same thing, example, if you do tango. Let's say you're a little bit tense. If you do tango. Tango is still the same action. Because in the end, the dancing is easy. We have movement forward and back, left and right, rotation left. That's it.
The principle remains the same.
Principle remains the same.
The way we do it is different because the characteristic of the dance is different. Okay?
Okay.
Sorry.
You're welcome. So if we do example, link of tango, okay? This is especially men problem. Tango, strong dance. In Italian, tango, strong dance. First idea is if I do a link, I want minimum broken rib cage. Minimum. So already, I always teach me that when I was younger. We had in the thought, waltz is nice, waltz posture is comfortable, nice. Tango, my teacher said you have to eyes full of blood, hands violet, and minimum when you do link or Spanish flag, the rib cage left and right, they have to change. At least in tango, okay? So if I do, this is the typical, let's say, mistake of the men when we do the tango. Already starting tango. Mm. Already listening to the music. Tango. I feel already, this one, sweat, I won't kill the tango. Okay, position, I don't care, arms, tango. So I feel like when I was younger, no, I can do it. One line, maybe I finish my energy, but I still one line, I feel one line, I can do it. Now that I'm 28,
yeah.
In one leg.
No, 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 of course. In our mind, everything possible.
Looks older? I'm looks older? Oh, who say yes? I'm 29. Okay, now we're 29. If I do like this, maybe do just a link. I'm ready to exit from the fight. I can't continue. No, seriously. Tango is true that we have a little bit more energy. But we have more energy just because we have less travel. What means? We have a swing dance, like waltz, foxtrot, Viennese waltz, quickstep. That swing, remember the word free movement? So movement, free. Free movement, sorry. Free, wherever it is, we move it. Tango, we don't have the same kind of movement. Tango, I don't know if you've never heard, is staccato action, okay? So the tango is one, two, one, two, one, two. It's more staccato timing and is more rotationary figure, okay? But we need to using, by the rotation, by the movement, the same action of the cross line. So look the difference if I do, I call the leg in position, I do just an easy link, okay? So take a position, link. Okay, you can have a good shoulder line, but you see how it's holding in this chest. I can hold it, but in the end of tango, it's better that they go away from her.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's just cool.
Now, I try, to make my right action. And the best way to lead the lady, for the man, is to make a rep, is to make our action. I don't know, I dance in 22 year, no, 21 year. I still understand how I can lead the lady.
He was 5, he's 26, not
21. I still understand how I can lead the lady.
Exactly, because you don't have to lead the lady. You have to lead yourself.
Brava. In fact, I want to say that. The best job that the man, that then has to do it, to lead the couple, is do your job. If you do your job very well, lady, because lady is always better than the man, lady understand immediately everything.
Now he will test me, I know that.
No. I have to test myself. So if I do a link, which rotation is link? Link is a right rotation, okay? So this is means that I have to use in my body my left cross. So if I do a step like solo, like a man, I have one. Now from the left leg to the right leg, I have to create rotation in my body and sway to have the crossing to open the lady. I don't have to do for me, I have to do for open the lady. This means that my action is forward.
Yes.
Because my big center is forward, so I need to use it forward. So we have connection. Cross line, forward for the lady. Now, I do the link very slowly, it's slow. Now, very slowly, tick-a-tack-ti-ti-ki-ti-ki-ti-ta-ti-ta-ti-ta-ti-ta. I'm in connection and I'm opening the lady. If she go away, the body have a cross. Now, easy, from this position, to move in front. If I'm holding and I do the right connection, And in promenade, it's impossible to have the step. Because I feel that I go in Korea and she will go in Mexico. So we go in a different direction. Okay? This is very popular mistake in promenade. If we do nice action, but for myself, I'm holding.
If we move.
Now, I move to the left, she moves to the right. The problem is that both have to be in the same direction. Just this. So if we move it, wherever figure is, doesn't matter. It's always the same action. My crossing line, her crossing line, link, and one, two. Now, from this position, it's easy to make first step together. And one, two, top, couple, we come back. Turning more, one, two, couple, we come back. One, two, three, four. I still have the crossing here. Left turn, still crossing.
I knew it. He was
if we do follow it. And one, two, three, typical mistake. In this moment, no line to the body. I try to do the good following, so I have my crossing, she had her crossing. Following, one, two, three, I have my left crossing, she had her left crossing. Now from here, we can turn the rest of you. Dennis cross, same thinking. Always maintain the alignment for the lady, and the lady, alignment for the man. Clear?
Yes.
Now, stand up. I'm sure that tomorrow you will remember 80% of what I say. That would be good. After tomorrow will be 50. After 3 days you will remember even who is Valeria Moya.
I hope not.
Now, open the leg. And feeling your natural impact. Take your space. You have a big studio. Go. Try, do this one. Jumping and stop. So wherever you stop, this is your naturally balance.
When you absorb the, your weight.
Everything so this. Jumping, stop. Naturally balance, okay? Now, just mentally, imagine that you have a belt here to the left shoulder. Take it. Left shoulder. Right hand, left shoulder. Like left.
Wait,
wait. So, from here, imagine. So, imagine that this belt has to design in your body a cross. And when you design the cross, you're going forward. Good man, good. Do it. Opposite way? Yes. Now from here, take out the right belt. Changing. So the body naturally will go forward. Now again left and relax the leg. Now right. Forward. Change left. Change right. If you don't feel pain, means that it's not enough. Forward, diagonally forward. Diagonally forward. Very good. Diagonally forward. Diagonally forward. Change the spine. Looks like a Latin boy. Very good. Now look, I keep in the left. Now I keep in the right forward. Stay in balance in two legs. Stay in balance in two legs.
Don't turn too much your hips, because then you will lose the couple balance. So I understand that we want to feel as much as we want, as much as we can. But the problem is that you can turn, but the moment you start to turn the hip, the problem is it's not you're doing this action alone. You're doing the action in the couple. So you have to have a common point that you both follow. The common point is on the right side, inside the right thigh muscle of the right leg. Okay, so if you imagine that this is a place where you should turn around, but not moving it. Okay, so you will have a limit. You have to have a limit because
the right one, not the left one.
The right. right? Like inside. How is it? Groin?
Yeah,
groin. Right and inside thigh muscle. Okay, it's practically falling in between the couple. Okay. If you do it alone as an exercise, you can exaggerate, turn as much as you want. This is no problem. In the couple, be very careful. There is a limit with that action. Okay? Clear? Okay, so let's do it one more time.
Sumo. Hey. Left shoulder. Hey, go. Feeling the pressure, feeling that muscle is working. Change for diagonally forward. Well, supposed to be the next ounce, but doesn't matter. Forget it. 50% of possibility. Anyway, left hand forward. Forward. Now we change. Right. Example. This one can be ending of natural turn for the man. If I'm using the left side, this one can be second step of spin turn before the change. So, all the body in all figure, we passing through this movement. Get it? Happily. No. Try when I'm dancing to change the body. Bad way, good way, bad way, good way, bad way, good way. Obviously, will be most of the time bad way. So, not really. So, if you see some difference, tell me.
Can I tell you?
Nothing changed. Of my head. Well, basically the head is doesn't wrong. The body is makes it look strong in the head. Because at the moment, if my head is naturally and I use the cross, that looks normally. If I use this cross, head looks normally. At the moment that I'm holding, the head looks always in disconnected with the body. Was very visible,
Yeah.
One more time.
What's a feeling?
Feeling. Maybe in that moment will be a moment when your body that don't want to work.
Also your mind somehow.
So my mind starts to think about when I was younger, what I'm doing, what I'm doing tomorrow. Anyway. But the thing is you say, oh, you're working very hard. You're working very hard. Opposite. If you do this action, maybe in the beginning you will feel that it's very hard. I can't do it, it's very hard. But I always think the energy is create energy. It's like a circle. If I have energy, I feel even more energy. If I dance with the body now, holding way or freezing way or disconnection, you feel, okay, I'm relaxed, I don't lose energy. This one will be much more stressful than if you're using all the body. Same thing in tango. Tango, faster you create the energy, more relaxed looks outside. Get it? So energy is create energy. But tango, why? Tanghino!
It's a challenge.
Ah.
See you next time.
So, I was starting. Action. Action, stick here. I relax. I don't do nothing, I relax. This is looks. More heavy. So, more. So, more I will create it, more I have it. Especially when we have, let's say, line. Everybody can think, okay, do throw it. Throw away saying, oh, I will relax. I will relax. Oh, I can't stop anymore. So, no, it's like when somebody say, in Dennis Waltz example, I do the flag to relax. What? You do the flag to relax? Are you joking? If you do a natural turn, you're moving. At least you have the body weight moving along, even if you are tired with every cramps. If you do a flag, they have to turn faster in one place, two people, and you relax. So it's like, in my mind, it's going opposite, actually. More I'm working, more I have benefit of this. Less I'm working, like, okay, today I don't want to dance, relax. Even in line, I do a line of tango. Aspen, let me do this fantastic line. Even I work in a line, so I don't have moving step. I have just stationary step. I like have to work.
Exactly.
So if I'm moving, yeah, yeah, I work body cross, yeah. But even now, I work body cross, she will moving, I work body cross easily. So more you have. Now I want to relax because I'm tired.
I see I have to do.
Yes, you have to do everything. I'm relaxed. I'm very relaxed. I'm very relaxed. I'm very relaxed. Let's go. Wait, right, speak you.
I remember what I wanted to say.
Okay, that's
it. No, I remember. So the thing is, even when we want to relax, the problem is not the relaxed moment. It's not the moment you relax. The thing is that you stop the energy. And you have to, it's like, you stop, you slow down the car, you switch off the car. Switch on the car, move. You brake, switch off the car. Switch on the car again. It's not that. You have to keep moving. Keep the energy working. It will help you. So you don't have to rebuild from zero the energy. Zero under. You keep like in the middle. In the middle, then you explode, get back to the middle, and explode again. Don't go from under to zero. Then it's much more time to go from zero to 100 fast. Okay? If I let it go, if we do that, that side. Okay, I have to be very active in that side. If I give up, looks like this. If I say, okay, this moment I relax, look the reaction time of my body. Okay? Just that side where I have to be fast, okay? Relax.
Balla, amore. You have Macarena in Singapore? Quite the same.
So it becomes everything like, again, one more time. I become heavy. So I have to keep myself.
Never say it. Never say to the lady. Never. Are you joking?
So, I can say that. Center has to be feel like boiling. All the time in the middle. I have to be ready when to change. I have to keep. It's everything about reaction. Okay? It's not about I'm waiting for him to move my legs. Uh-huh. Wait.
You're joking. Are you waiting for me? Are you joking, sir?
Okay? So the thing is keep from 100 to 50 and then 100, then 50. Sometimes maybe there are moments of going a little bit lower, but never to zero. Never.
So,
shut up.
Well, I don't know. I'm 4-3 or 4-3. I don't know. We have to finish today. Thank you very much to be here and smile with us.